to show you first aid if we get cut marked. And I'm going to show it from my daddy. And first we will clear the wound with Betadine or Dettol. And we will take a cotton or one cotton and put some Betadine or Dettol solution, and we will put the Dettol or Betadine solution like this, and we will put that on it. If the wound is very and if the wound is deep, so we will put the sofamycin on nument and put the cotton, and we will wrap it and we will wrap the cotton bandage like this, and we will put a bandage. Like this, and the last but not the least, stay home, stay safe, and take care. Bye-bye and happy Doctor's Day. See you next time.
Hello friends, I am Rashir Sharma. Today I have become a doctor. Do you know why? Because today is the International Doctor's Day. Today teach you how to do a bandage. Look, here is a wound. It is bleeding. First, I will clean it with Dettol. Now, I will put some ointment prescribed by doctor. That is me. But friends, don't use any medication without the permission of doctor. Now I will put a bandage.
Check his heartbeat. No. His heartbeat is quite, but his leg is hurt. Thank you.
injury in her leg. I checked it.
I have fever. Let me check. Oh, you have fever. Take this.
Can I get your card?
Yes, take this.
Thank you.
Welcome. Okay, I will give you a first aid. First, rub saffron on the rug. Take antiseptic and put it on the cotton. Place on the wound. And wrap bandage around. Take the medicine when you feel pain.
I'm Dr. Lakshay Das. On this doctor's day, I will advise you to wash your hands with sanitizer and to wear a mask if you go out. Stay home safe and stay home happy. Thank you.
Happy Doctor Day to all the doctors who always put their patient first and do their best to give health to their patients.